with the back arm, that's going to give you more power.
Right. And you were
flying at an angle like this. So
yep.
How do you do that? Oh, yeah, you just go like that.
Yeah, you kind of got to get your skis tipped so you're like pointing pretty much downwind.
Oh, downwind?